So what's going on? I assume you guys want to see my reaction to the Bleach Thousand Year Blood War trailer. I just wanted to make a disclaimer because throughout the trailer, you don't really see me say much. And that is because there is such a mixed bag of emotions that I still right now I'm so overwhelmed by just how there's this weird coping mechanism that I do that I feel like not everything as it seems, not everything is picture perfect. And I was like debating myself mid that trailer, but like I couldn't not get hyped and emotional inside, and I was just shocked. I was speechless. It looked beautiful. Yeah, like it could be pre-animated, most likely is, and that's a good thing, and that's okay, you know, it's not a bad thing. But like everything was just insane, from, you know, the director of Akudama Drive to Masashi Kudo reprising his role, the music from Shiro Sagasu coming back with Ichigo's theme song, having a new take on that, and the just the fluidity and the absolute detail in these characters. You got to think, like, the amount of detail, especially within lighting and shading, that each of these characters has had, and the fact that they were in motion consistently, keeping on model and having a fluid animation, goes to show how much care, how much support has gone into this project, and it is beautiful. And I think the one that hit me the most, besides the very start of it being absolutely, as soon as I saw those hollows, I was like, yo, this is beautiful. Like, as soon as I saw the backgrounds, I was like, Ufotable level backgrounds, like, it, the composition was perfect. And when you got to the very end sequence too, where Ichigo fires that Getsuga in, like, in sync with the music, it just hit, man. It hit, and you're gonna see that reaction, and I'm gonna be shocked, I'm gonna be stunned, and I'm struggling, and there's a lot to talk about, and there's a lot for me to do. It's like having one big massive meal and choosing what to put on that plate first and what to eat on that plate first, because there's just so much, like, where do you start, you know? So I'm gonna do a lot. So, but yeah, I hope you enjoy the reaction. It was very emotional seeing Bleach from the very start of the series all the way to the end. I tried not to cry while watching that, hearing Scandal's music, hearing, you know, Sid's opening 13, hearing opening Two Body Techno Life, like, just seeing all those scenes again, and then straight away getting the Bleach trailer. Was it's such a dramatic shift to what we were used to in terms of art style and animation, going from that to that, you know. And you can tell that this was I know I'm going on a tangent, but some animes are like, you know, they're animated in like 1080p resolution. This felt like it was future-proofed 4k, and it looks gorgeous in terms of effects and everything. It's obviously not finished, the trailer, but even as an unfinished project, it looks absolutely insane. I don't know about the Purple Getsuga, but then again, look, it's a pre-animated trailer, so, but it's a teaser, and that's what it said in the stage to the panel itself. They said it was a teaser PV. So, if this is, you know, unfinished, then I can't wait to see what the finished product is going to look like. I'm going to catch you on fuckers later. You guys, of course, have this fine Debbie Hansen, and enjoy the reaction. Peace out. I can't believe it's here. 10 years. 10 years, man. Yeah. Enjoy. Oh.
So baby, do you feel like
no more? Oh, fuck. Oh, we moving like that?
Fuck.
Oh, we moving like that, yeah? Ain't no one.